clean when the nymphs put their Santa stuff out. I don't complain about...
Lulu, it's Nick. I tried to find you downstairs. You're gone. Nick, please call me before you get on your plane.
As I see it, the First Amendment protects us. That's how I see it.
What, are you a lawyer all of a sudden?
Oh. Excuse me. Are you listening to me, young man?
Oh, yeah, inside.
Your Honor, the Laverne's Bear display is a clear violation of Civil Code Section 412.2, which governs the use of signs, ornaments, and other displays. In addition, pursuant to Municipal Ordinance 301.1, this is a public nuisance. Nearly one dozen life-size stuffed bears in costumes
on a front lawn. Yeah, no, I'm in court.
Can't help but substantially diminish the value of my properties.
I went downstairs and looked for you. You were gone. Oh, what's that about?
Mr. Fallon?
Yeah, can I just have 1 minute, please, Your Honor?
Excuse me?
This is a very important call.
Hang up and present your case.
I just have 1 minute, please.
Hang up.
Listen,
and
can I call
present
you back?
Your case.
No, I was.
Why
it was a reaction.
On the phone?
That's $100,
no,
Mr. Fallon.
You saw me coming to the elevator.
That's another $100, Mr. Fallon.
Fine, okay.
Can you speak clearly?
I
can't
hear
you.
Hang up. What? No, I did not. Lou.
Hang up that phone or I will hold you in contempt. Mr. Fallon.
Lou, I'm losing you.
Mr. Fallon.
Damn it.
Mr. Fallon.
I know, we're talking about stuffed animals, okay? Dressed up as soldiers or whatever.
Mr.
I mean, is this important?
Does that really matter? Mr. Fallon, you are in contempt. Bailiff?